Oahu residents could run into some traffic tomorrow morning. That's because contractors for Hawaiian Electric will be delivering an 80-ton transformer from Kapolei to Palolo Valley from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. The equipment is a heavy, oversized load requiring the vehicle to travel between 10 to 15 miles per hour. But it will take the side streets. At certain areas, traffic will be stopped to allow the vehicle to go through.